TJX has agreed to pay a $13 million penalty for selling previously recalled items between 2014 and 2019. TJX will also maintain a compliance program to make sure recalled products do not appear on shelves in the future. The Framingham-based company owns TJ Maxx, Marshalls, and HomeGoods. Back in 2019, TJX acknowledged having sold several items that were previously recalled, including a hoverboard, baby rockers, portable speakers, and children's watches.